Here we're looking at a 2002 Nissan Quest with only 89,000 miles on it. This van was never smoked in, does have power windows, power door locks. The radio was replaced. I'll show you that in a moment, so it's not a cassette. You do have anti-lock brakes as well, and it does have a TV in there. Now let me just open up the inside and show you what you're looking at. Now with 89,000 miles, you expect to see wear and tear on a van or in anything. Not so in this case. I do just want to show you there is some slight body damage. You have the fender, the bumper, still the bumper, but the rest of the body, the van really, body-wise, it's in excellent shape. Mechanically, it runs fine. And as you can see, well, there you go. It is actually a factory-installed VHS with a TV, but I believe that you can hook up a DVD player to it. We'll show you the third row. Again, the seats are in excellent shape. There you have it. If there's anything else that you want an additional photo of or video, please just let me know. I'd be more than happy to get it over to you.